Hi, Dad. Back home. I love you. Oh. Oh my God. Oh my God.
I'm going into internal medicine at Barnes Jewish Hospital. Barnes Jewish for internal medicine.
Plastic surgery at Barnes Jewish Hospital.
Internal medicine at Barnes Jewish.
4 years ago, I couldn't even imagine being the person I am today. Emergency medicine at Northwestern.
Internal medicine at Yale Primary Care.
Neurology at Northwestern.
Neurosurgery at Stanford University.
OBGYN at Northwestern.
Anesthesia at Brigham and Women's.
OBGYN at St. Louis University.
La La Land.
We've been in the same school since high school, undergrad, medical school. This was gonna be the year we're like, yeah, we're not gonna couples match.
I'm going into emergency medicine at Allegheny General Hospital in Pittsburgh.
I'm going into emergency medicine at Allegheny General.
It's good.
I'm doing OBGYN.
And I'm doing neurosurgery, and we're staying at Barnes.
Couples matching adds a level of hardship to the whole match process.
I'm going to Thomas Jefferson University in Philadelphia.
And I'm going to Children's Hospital of Philadelphia.
It's been such a journey, like all 4 years. We've had great friends and great people surrounding us. We can't thank WashU and our friend groups enough.
This is my mom and my husband. And I am going into pediatrics at St. Louis Children's Hospital.
I was really nervous that I'd have to move and not get to train here, so I'm excited that I'm staying.